Hey folks, John Becker here, Union Township trustee and former state representative from Claremont County, bringing to you the January issue of the Becker Report. And today is January 29th, 2023, and hopefully this will go out tonight or at least in the next day or two, if all goes well with technology. You know how that is. Hey, but anyway, what I start with in this edition is the U.S. debt ceiling. So in Congress, they have to increase the debt ceiling every periodically to prevent a default. So, you know, the Democrats are going spastic, talking about their usual rhetoric in terms of defaulting on the debt, and which, of course, is unconstitutional. The debt is always required to be paid. And they're trying to scare people with, you know, cuts in Social Security, Medicare, Medicaid, that sort of thing. So hopefully the Republicans will be smart, and yeah, they will increase the debt limit. But with that will be defunding certain departments. You know, you start with the Department of Education, and there's a long list of extra constitutional spending that the government does. You know, at the end of the day, the conservatives aren't going to win. They never do. Because, you know, the Senate's not going to go along with it. The president's not going to go along with it. And there's just going to be some type of compromise. But, you know, hopefully then the Republicans at least get a pound of flesh and, you know, and take it out of the deficit and at least make some steps to move in the right direction. We'll see how that works out. So also I came up with a short list of words that have changed their meanings in this upside down world that we live in. You know, for example, abortion is it was called choice for a long time, and now they call it healthcare, of all things. Other things, you know, you got censorship, which is now called content moderation. You have sex change operations, which are now called gender affirming care. And I got a few more listed on there. And again, it's just a short list. We could probably come up with a lot more of them than what I have. So also the Democrats in the U.S. House, for their leaders, no longer Nancy Pelosi. I'd say good riddance to her. But the new guy, I think his name is Jeffries, and he is a notorious election denier. So I got a couple of links on that. So it's interesting how the Democrats talk about election deniers and how horrible they are, and yet their leader is an election denier, and there's plenty of evidence supporting that with the videos. I have a section on COVID, as usual, and the reason I do that is really just pushing back against censorship. It's stuff that you know you're not going to find in the major media. I don't know why, but you know, I guess we can guess on what those reasons might be. But regardless, I'm pushing back against it, and these links I find, I'd encourage you to look through it and consider what they're saying, and you know, consider the sources. Consider the sources like the CDC and the World Health Organization and these other sources, and at least, you know, you'll have both sides or additional information to be making these decisions going forward. I have a little bit of on gun control I touch on, then I have a Union Township update. So our police chief, Gaviglia, has retired as of the end of the year, and we are interviewing to replace him. I expect that's going to be a smooth process. I have a favorite in mind, but we'll see how that goes. Also, we have you know, some new businesses in Union Township. The latest is Honda East. It's not a new business. But they're planning to expand their business on Ohio Pike. So that's going to come before the trustees in our February meeting. We'll consider that. At least that's the plan. Also, there's a Panda Express that they want to buy the car wash that's next to the library and across from the Myers in Union Township and build a new restaurant there. Then I have a couple of videos for the meetings that we have for Union Township trustees. I'm going to start putting those in here for the year. So I got the two January meetings on in this edition. And then for the February edition, I'll start putting those in as well. Then I have the event calendar for you to look through. And after that, I have a Video Central and then the archive section. So until next month, this is John Becker, and you all have a great day. Bye-bye.